Everything is now okay at Beacon Cove Elementary School in Jupiter. This after an earlier police presence around that school. In fact, a perimeter was set up when someone inside the school alerted officials that they thought they heard what sounded like gunshots in the vicinity of the school. Again, everything is fine now. No one was hurt. All the children were safe. The school was not placed in lockdown. All back to normal now.
The next super